Are you wondering how to look more professional on LinkedIn? What is the fastest way to grab the attention of a new connection? In this tutorial, you'll learn a straightforward solution to help you stand out. Change that default blue background is one of the simplest solutions. Learn how to upload a custom background photo to your LinkedIn profile in a matter of minutes. Three tips to standing out from the rest of the pack. Tip number one, find a high quality photo specific to your industry. Use Unsplash, Pixels, Pixelbait, or even LinkedIn backgrounds where the backgrounds are sized correctly to LinkedIn. Tip number two, make sure your background photo is sized correctly, 1584 pixels by 396 pixels. Hence why I like using LinkedIn backgrounds, as you don't need to worry about the size and to crop it down. LinkedIn allows you to crop an image, apply a filter, and even make adjustments to the brightness, contrast, and saturation of the photo. The best file format for your background image is a PNG or a JPEG. Tip number three, add text or call to action on your background photo. A perfect pitch for someone who's a speaker, an author, a coach, or a consultant. This will give your audience a great insight into who you are, who you help, and how you help them. So how do you get the text on an image? Well, I use Adobe Illustrator. One could use Canva, an online graphic design platform that allows users to create social media graphics. Or you can also use Adobe Spark, an online and mobile design app, which easily creates stunning social graphics. To keep this short, we will upload a simple image. I'm going to use LinkedIn backgrounds. I have an image that I like. There are two ways you can get this image. You can click and drag the image to your desktop, or right-click on your mouse and select Save Image As. Let's go back into LinkedIn. Click to view the profile and click on the pencil icon again. Click on the camera. Find your image on your computer. Click on Open when ready. The image gets placed into LinkedIn. Here, you can make adjustments to your photo. Click on Apply. You get another view of what your background looks like and click on Save when ready. You're always welcome to go back and change the background image. Congratulations on removing that blue background. It is starting to take shape. Thanks everyone for watching. If you have any issues, please let me know in the comments. If you enjoyed the video, like it, share it, and subscribe to the channel. And I will see you next time.